My name is Ekaterina Gordeeva. My husband was Sergei Grinkov. Together, we were world figure skating champions, winners of two Olympic gold medals. We were young and in love, and suddenly he died. He was only 28. His memory lives on in my soul, and that of our daughter Daria, who reminds me so very much of Sergei. With us, everything was natural. First, we were skating partners, then close friends, then we became lovers, husband and wife, mother and father. They used to say of Sergei and me that when we skated, our hearts beat as one. This was true in our life as well. When his heart stopped, mine was broken forever. I write this now for Daria and for you, so you and she will know about our love. This is our story, the story of Gordeeva and Grinkov, the story of my Sergei.
November 1995, Lake Placid, New York. The cast of Stars on Ice, a professional touring company of figure skating's best. Scott Hamilton, Christy Yamaguchi, and Paul Wiley, to name just a few, have assembled here to rehearse for a new season of shows.
When we're doing this circle, the back circle, I still see people like cheating in, like they're afraid that it's not gonna circle.
Among them, the renowned Russian pair skaters Gordeeva and Grinkov, Katya and Sergei. Their elegant classic skating works magic on audiences everywhere. A romantic, emotional style has made them a breathtaking sensation. Now their skating reflects a new maturity and passion. In life and love, they have found fulfillment and joy. This autumn, Katya and Sergei are enjoying long rehearsals with good friends and cherishing family time with three-year-old daughter, Daria. On the ice, Sergei is battling a recurring back problem. But superb athlete that he is, Sergei trains hard and all seems well.
He was probably in physically the best condition I think I've ever seen. He was huge, you know, just... You know, he was working out like three times a day on the back machine, trying to get around the nerve problem he was having. He was eating really well. He was, he was skating a lot, you know, just doing the basic stuff, not to stress his back. They were doing lifts that were getting around the injury. I mean, they're doing everything right.
Monday morning, November 20th. After a group rehearsal, Katya and Sergei move next door to a smaller rink. With choreographer and longtime friend, Marina Zueva, they do a run-through of a new program completed just the day before. Halfway through, something strange is happening to Sergei.
Katya skated with him and she tried asking what's happened, but he don't tell her anything. He just slow going on ice, very, very slow, touch hand ice on the left side. And I saw Katya's face. She was very, looks like she very, very unusually afraid. And I right away go to other side. Even I didn't come to Sergei or Katya. I just go other side to rink and call 911, help fast, fast.
And ran across to see what was going on. then I got there, and that somebody was had a respirator on him. He was blue. So my first response was just to put my hand on Katya's back and start praying. And then I just put my hand on Sergei's skate to pray, and it was just so limp, and there just wasn't anything there.
Yeah, at the rink, it was just confusion and shock, not knowing what was going on. He was taken to the hospital, and all we can do is sit together in the hotel and wait to hear any news.
I just looked at the lake, and there was just a complete stillness over it. And I told Rosalind, I was like, the lake is holding its breath for Sergei. And we were too.
We end tonight with the sudden and unexpected death today of one of the greatest athletes in the world. Olympic figure skater Sergei Grinkov of Russia collapsed while practicing in Lake Placid, New York. Sergei Grinkov was just 28 years old.
In a single breath, figure skating legends Gordieva and Grinkov, all that Katya and Sergei have created, is a memory. Suddenly, Katya is alone.
Nobody can imagine what she's going through. I mean, I can't. How can you even imagine what she's going through? And she's young, and she will find her way. And thank goodness she has Dasha to take care of, because I think maybe that will help just a little bit, to have somebody to take care of.
You were too young, Dasha, when your father died. He was a loving father and wonderful husband. He bought your first skates and held you in his arms. So all these things will not be forgotten. I now write them for you from the beginning.